Jesus.
Report about telling Yesuvin naamathile.
I am not going to see you again.
Oh, naan adai meendum kaanamaatten.
Hallelujah.
Yesuvin naamathile avamaakki podugiren.
No, no, that's not true.
Adhu unmai alla.
The truth is I am healed.
Sathiyam enna naan vidudhalaiyaakkapatten.
I am healed.
Naan sugamaane.
From the top of my head.
என்னுடைய சரீர உச்சம் தலையிலிருந்து
to the soles of my feet
என்னுடைய பாதம் வரைக்கும்
every cell is well
எல்லா அணுக்களும் உயிரோடு சந்தோஷமாக வியாதிகளுக்கு விரோதமாக வருகிறது
every pain go
எல்லா வலி இப்பொழுதே புறப்பட்டு போ
every disease go in Jesus name
எல்லா வியாதிகளும் இயேசுவின் நாமத்தில் புறப்பட்டு போவாயாக
any every condition which is from the evil one we break your power
பிசாசு கொண்டு வந்திருக்கிற சகலவிதமான பலவீனங்கள் வியாதிகள் இயேசுவின் நாமத்தில் வல்லமையற்று போகட்டும்
I prophesy healing
இயேசுவின் நாமத்தில் தீர்க்கதரிசனம்
oh somebody open your mouth somebody open your mouth and say I receive it in Jesus name
yesuvin naamathile petrukollren
I receive it
yesuvin naamathile
every pain leaves
ella vidamana vyadhi velavina vali velagugirathu
in Jesus name
yesuvin naamathile
in Jesus name
yesuvin naamathile
come on open your mouth somebody
hallelujah
say Lord I receive it
petrukollren
I receive it
petrukollren
every cell is well
ella anukalum நலமாக இருக்கிறது
every cell is well
எல்லா அணுக்களும் நன்றாக இருக்கிறது
in Jesus name
இயேசுவின் நாமத்திலே
in Jesus name
action to faith
நீங்க உங்களுடைய விசுவாசத்துக்கு ஒரு கிரியை வேண்டும்
faith means action
விசுவாசத்துக்கு கிரியை வேண்டும்
there are some things you really can't verify right now
இப்பொழுது ஒரு சில காரியங்களை நீங்க இப்பவே வெரிஃபை பண்ண
முடியாது but there are some things you can verify right now
நீங்க செக் பண்ண முடியற ஒரு சில விஷயங்கள் உண்டு
your hand see if the pain is left
உங்களுடைய கையில வேதனை போச்சான் பாருங்க
check somebody check something happen if somebody happen just wave at me something happen you feel a deliverance you feel a deliverance all right can you just come here 1 minute testimony 1 minute nothing more can you come please come just come and say this is what happened That's what I'm free from. Come on, everybody put your hands together for Jesus Christ. Plumber. 1 minute, 30-second testimony. You can stand here, sister. And you want to...
I'm telling that. Then you... Praise God. Yesterday, I was not able to come. Today, I was able to come for this prayer. I was... God has given me healing gift. Still, I had a pain. This hand and pull this side. Toothache. My doctor said cataract operation has to be done. So myself and my husband today, we were fully down and we came here. God healed me. Thank you.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. Recently after that sickness I had gone through something like chikungunya my joint I had a severe joint pains and even now as I was coming to church I told my wife you go I am not willing to come but she forced and dragged me and brought me here and after this preaching you know, I was really very interested and I just tried now the pain is all gone I thank you.
Somebody say praise the Lord. Was there one more testimony? Was there one more?
Tommy, I felt the Spirit of God moving inside me. And I just felt that something dropped just within me. I felt so light and so like, I can't explain it. Just so miraculous. I just felt free just all of a sudden from my body.
Praise the Lord.